from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from Ligue 1. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Rennes.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Who would be a defender when the responsibility is one of trying to shackle Neymar?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. Well, here's how Rennes will line up for this match.
Well, it's great to see them playing with the front two, but for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
And they kick off here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Wijnaldum just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Space and time for the cross. Looking for the angle. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. So a throw in here. Jeremy Doku. It's with Martin Terrier. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Mbappe. Now with Messi. And green space galore for PSG. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. The cross is on. Hakimi. Here's Mbappe. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Tight. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Yeah, and I think he's got that absolutely right. You don't want to be throwing cards about left, right and centre.
Electing to cross into the centre. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Neymar, just the challenge that was required. Jeremy Doku. Doku. Do they mean business on this occasion? Teammate available. Can he put them in front? And turned onto the woodwork. Oh, superb skill. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Owen here for PSG. Oh, a vital interception. Eduardo Camavinga. Terrier. Girassi. It's with Martin Terrier. Will he play it in? A good and fair challenge. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Might jump in front. Can they cover up? And Neymar sends it back. Mbappe's finish, his goal. Well, it's one thing knowing what he can do. It's another thing altogether trying to stop him.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Aguero. Eduardo Camavinga. And very deftly cut out. Fine teamwork to win it back. Camavinga. Girassi. Well read to ease the pressure. Counter-attacking very much an option. Messi. He's taken on his opponent here. Teammate in support. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here. And the finish is really good. Low and hard beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal all round.
So, 2-0 now. Idrissa Gueye. Wijnaldum. And he's in. And it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, the ball is rolling once more. PSG dominant, and it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now. Neymar. Verratti. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Verratti. How about the cross? And a PSG corner. Let's see about the delivery. It might be. Oh, big opportunity. Surely. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Wijnaldum. Oh, that's a really good run. Mbappe. Will he find the net? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
An out and out pasting. 6-0. Terrier.
Doku.
Space and time for the cross. An alert piece of defending.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
It's with Bourigeau. Promising possession, this. This looks interesting. Really sound defending. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Messi. Hakimi. Here's Marquinhos. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Verratti. Neymar. Precise ball movement. Neymar. What a pass that lacks quality. It's with Bouligo. Did well to win the ball back. Mbappe. And a chance for him on the flank. Terrier. Jeremy Doku. And players waiting in the center. It's a neat move. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Really a very poor ball. Aguero. Tight. In possession, Flavio Tight. It's with Martin Terrier. This looks promising. Cuts it back. And the cross is very much on. It's with Bouligo. It might be on for them. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again, and just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Giving the ball away. Jeremy Doku running with the ball confidently. Can he finish? And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again. It was a good finish, but the keeper has to do better at his near post. He was beaten far too easily on that occasion.
Possession changing hands. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a first-half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope we see a similar display in the second 45.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Beautifully disguised ball. Strong but fair tackle. Tight. And the ball is with Guirassy. It's with Bourigeau. How about the cross? And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Do they have the guile to up and up the defence? Mbappe. And now Gay. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mbappe. He'll be delighted to have won the ball. It's Neymar. Oh, so near. Off the post.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Terrier. Fruitful looking attack. A really top-notch piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Neymar. Given away by PSG. Three minutes of added time here. Is it going to be? And it's there for him. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it? And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Bad pass. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. Messi. Now the attack fizzled out. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, choose your descriptive word where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive is one adjective you could use, Stuart.
Well, he's looked unstoppable today. Quick, clever, skillful, and he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
Wijnaldum. And he's in. This is astonishing stuff. Verratti. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defense time and again. They simply can't handle him. Surely. An avalanche of goals. No let up here. Mbappe. Will he find the net? And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. It's with Bourigeau. Running with the ball confidently. Can he finish? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Is it going to be? And it's there for him! to produce. They've delivered the goal. Thank you. underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Terrier. Oh, they've lost it. Girassi. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And threaded through by Mbappe. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Doku. Camavinga. Getting in there to intercept. And using his strength to shield the ball. Wijnaldum. They might be able to get in now. Messi. Now Gay. And a tidy tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Tight. Here's Bourigeau. Girassi. Well, great read there to intercept. Mbappe. Messi. Well, they couldn't keep it. Here's Bourigeau. Did well to win the ball back. Jorginho Wijnaldum. On to Messi. Well-timed tackle. Terrier. He made it look simple, really. Mbappe. Verratti. Well, there to intercept. See if something comes of this. Fine play by Lionel Messi as he waits for support now. Possession changing hands. Terrier. In possession, Flavio Tait. Eduardo Camavinga. And the ball is with Girassi. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Messi. They might see the wide route as a fruitful one, PSG. Neymar waiting to pounce. Well, you have to marvel at the technique, but no end result for him.
Well, he did almost everything right there. Good skill, great contact, but not quite the accuracy.
PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Aguirre. Tight. It's with Bourigeau. And showing fine vision. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. But strong play here on the shielding front. Oh, big chance! And waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Neymar. Determined defending. 30 minutes left for play. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Smuggled away. Tight. Girassi. In possession, Flavio Tight. Terrier. Really effective shielding under pressure. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Di Maria. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti. Failed to keep hold of it. Terrier. And the ball is with Girassi. Getting in there to intercept. Good physical play. They're making high pressing work for them here. An effective ball. Veering in field here. And rattling the post.
Well, I'm still amazed that stayed out. He looked to have done everything right, didn't he?
Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. And breaking at pace with menace. Has the strength to hang on to it. Wijnaldum. Mbappe, and no way through. And Neymar. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Ramos. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Precise ball movement. Corner given to PSG. The delivery from Neymar. And a struggle to get it away properly. He's protecting it well. He continues his run. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. Girassi. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. But they're trying to get right into his face. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? Good looking cross. Oh, denied by the post.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
He cuts it back. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. And still trying to get the shot off. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Di Maria. Well, it could be on for him here. Surely. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Girassi. And in the perfect position to read it. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, as we approach full-time, Paris Saint-Germain absolutely coasting to victory, Stuart.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Di Maria. Well, possibilities inside the box. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Eduardo Camavinga. It's a neat move. In possession, Flavio Tay. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And given away. Good physical play. Just the kind of tackle that was needed from Idrissa Gueye. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Superb effort to keep it in. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Oh, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Traoré. Terrier. Here's Bourigeau. Eduardo Camavinga. It's with Bourigeau. And a chance to whip it in here. Using his strength to shield the ball. Tight. Using his physical strength to shield it. And a tidy challenge. Wijnaldum. Possession lost, intercepted. That's a well-struck pass. Terrier. And won by Verratti. Hakimi. Wijnaldum now. Breaking at pace. Icardi, and the counter-attack came to nothing. And it's a quality pass. But strong play here on the shielding front. Room to roam for PSG on the wing. Here's Bourigeau, showing good defensive judgment. He's in control of the situation. Hakimi. Well, he took care of it defensively. And he's fired over the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Hakimi. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Jérémy Doku. And the ball is with Guirassy. Terrier. Now potential danger. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Ramos. Now with Hakimi. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. He's in with a chance. Still could be dangerous. The net is staring him in the face. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Enjoy high-scoring contests. This has been the game for you.
Doku.
Excellent challenge. Using his physique to... And that will be all. 3 points for PSG. That's the good news for their fans around the world. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Verratti. Of goals, no let up here. Mbappe, will he find the net? And this time it's in. Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations. It's with Bouligo. Running with the ball confidently. Can he finish? And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Is it going to be? And it's there for him.